Travis Darnaud will not be reuniting with the Mets as a member of the Atlanta Braves. He tested negative for COVID-19, but showed symptoms, and as a precaution, did not travel with the team. He did phenomenal with the Tampa Bay Rays, and this is a big bump in his step to improving. He was the main piece that the Mets traded for in the Noah Syndergaard deal with Toronto Blue Jays, that ended up not being that great a piece.